Hi YouTube, this is Fisher8744 and I'm working on my G18 right now. I already got the dragon's teeth, shooting a lot, so wish me luck. It's not easy for my Desert Eagle yet. My Desert Eagle's not unlocked yet. I'm just still working with my G18. Yeah, that battlefield, I got a Desert Eagle, I don't know. I don't know if you can unlock it right now. It doesn't kick though. But that thing like two shots and already down. Oh, I'm sick. Sound about sick. Let me see. Server set. There you go. Let me see. Yes, and just to server PvP for life. Yo, Manny, I'm telling you, you gotta hit me hard. Yo, because that thing will take you only two shots to take you down. You gotta get, you said, heavy. Shotgun or you gotta be like, think quick, like, don't even dare me to shoot straight, because once that gun takes aim, dude, that thing is deadly. They would use it against me. And my character runs slow as shit with the gun. I was telling my cousin about the weapon, about Desert Eagle. Once I unlock it, I'm gonna show him what it's about. Okay, I've already seen gamers using the gun against me. I'm like, wow. Wish I could lock that thing right now. Good so far. I ain't complaining. Wasn't that Des Eagle comes to my hand? It is beautiful. Here, man.
Here's your med kit. Grenade out!
the guys they using again, they using USAS-12. They're not using regular weapons. But they already know the deal with the Desert Eagle.
Spotted a hostile soldier.
You stay in Huntington today? You still got the White Castle burgers? That was my cousin I beat him when he was playing games. I'm not gonna bring that Desert Eagle out yet, Manny. I can't afford it. Booty got six on me, man. Yeah. The thing that's downloading right now on my dashboard is the Dragon Pass. What was it? Dragon Pass. Let me go check it out real quick. See. See Dragon's Teeth Battlefield 4. It's ready to start. I'm not gonna play it right now though. Thank you. I got all scopes for the G18. Who's on the second floor? Bring a RPG to a gunfight. I'll get it from the second floor. He's in an arm. Spray and pray. It's enough. I was getting you today for the coffee. I had plenty.
I spotted a hostile.
All right, we're in control. We've taken the lead. Come on, let's keep it up.
I got $45 to my name, dude. Oh, we good. Yeah, I don't like what he says in this. Yeah, the guy's gamer chat say taxes suck. No, not taxes. Tax. You know, like tax. Yeah. I understand what he's talking about.
Come on, let's turn it around.
Hey, what a shot, bro. He got me with his... He took the character down with a sniper rifle.
Hands up! Enemy sniper, south of your location! Go!
Hey! This guy knifed the crap out of my character, yo. Don't get that to your head.
He has taken the lead. Come on, we gotta turn this around.
Now he uses 12 gauge. Oh man. I think this guy's bored. He's going through the whole family of weapons. Going on up there. Something going deep out here. With a flare. What the hell are they doing out there? They took the fight outside? Okay. There's nobody in here. They took the fight outside to y'all. You know what they saying to us, man? They saying, ain't nobody gonna take us outside because they... Oh, man, I don't know what the word. I get what they saying. With the whole board. I think he's bored. I think he's at. I'm going upstairs. I don't care about home. Him to go down, but all that animosity is not called for. Okay, guys, it seemed that my cousin wanna ambush the enemy, so I'm gonna switch up to the M46. Time for the M416. The guy with his 12 gauge, he gonna get pissed right now, bro. They noobs. They throw rocket launchers. They noobs, yo. Somebody from that, I don't get it. I don't know what the hell they doing right now, but. From that video, Chris Cat. Let me just car SV on him. Some suppressed fire on these people. Put some suppressed fire. You serious?
He beat up all.
Whatever he said. Take the fight to them. bombs up there, man. You know your weapons, huh? Heavy barrel out, guys. Somebody's in the corner throwing bombs over here. I'm gonna take it out. Oh, my God, friendly. I love flanking people too. Now I feel good. Ooh, don't go to that bullet like that, bro. How you doing, man? How you doing? You doing good? I need some ammo on my sector, dude. The Glock 18 feel a little low. He's sniping, right? Got him looking.
Take it with me. We gotta step out. Come on, let's turn this thing around.
Don't do it, dude. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Told you not to do it, bro. Try not to do it. Sit down, bro. You don't know me like that, bro.
Give it all you got, boys. They got five more of us, and we're done. I got your med kit.
See, FN? Ah, that's Fisher's working, dude. Man, somebody's about to hit you with something heavy. I already got that heavy barrel for already. I don't need it. I'm trying to get everybody heavy barrel ready. Man, you sound like a military soldier right about now. Ooh. You down by one, I'm up by one. You see, teammates? These how we do. Snappers up. Engineer uses recon a different way. Yeah, if I was a sniper rifle over here. Finally got my heavy barrel. And put some desert looking skin on it. Atomic desert. Nah. The desert. Nope. Ertl. There you go. With a flashlight. Ooh. Let's get this heavy barrel for the MP40. Ooh, I've never seen you before. See what we could do with you, buddy. Green brush. Let me try something with this big boy. Dude, this gun is small. Damn, this boy is bad. Yo, this gun is bad. MP443. Pistol. Launcher on my sector, like, are you serious? Like, what did I even do to you guys? Hey, if you can't shoot him, don't shoot him then. You hear me? Here's a rocket launcher that making you look. Oh, man. Somebody uses sound heavy. I hear it. Pop.
Hey, 你一箱来了，快拿去。